Nurse, did we ever get a response to the emails we sent Beth Wallace about her outrageous behavior in the office that day?
No, Dr. Culver. Ms. Wallace has ignored all our attempts to contact her.
What about the man who was with her? The one you said caused such a scene?
I'm sorry, Doctor. I still can't remember his name. He was really good looking, though.
I'm not paying you to daydream, nurse. All right, send another email to Miss Wallace, okay? I want to get to the bottom of whatever she was up to. Claiming to be pregnant when she was wearing a pouch of sugar strapped to her belly?